what's the most language in the world? Don't look nice. Arabic? Vietnamese?
No.
English? Okay, you guys might be surprised at the answer. It's Chinese. So, this statistic shows how many people speak Chinese, Spanish, English, Hidden, Arabic, and last year. So you can see the Chinese, over 1 billion people speak Chinese last year. So a lot, right? Obviously, Chinese is the top of most popular language in the world. Also, Chinese is the official language of China, Taiwan, and Singapore. It's also reported that more than 3,000 universities in 100 countries offer students to take Chinese courses. So therefore, learning Chinese has become more and more popular around the world. For example, when people go to Allen Aller in Dallas, Aller, you know, and they can see Chinese characters everywhere, you know, like a monster stores. Yeah. Similarly, when people go to Japan for shopping, they also can see the Chinese characters with the, they also can see a label with Chinese characters. It's not kanji, it's Chinese characters. Why? Why Japanese have to show Chinese characters? Because Chinese, because you can see Chinese everywhere. And you will realize their amazing consuming abilities, like this picture. They always buy a lot of things. So crazy. So yeah, you can see certainly the influence of China is huge in this world. And they are leaders of the economy now. Future, I'm not sure, just now. Yeah. So, yeah, I think everyone knows Facebook, right? Because Mark just mentioned about that. Mm-hmm. So, if you already know about Facebook, you must know this guy, this person, Mark Zuckerberg, a chairman and co-founder of Facebook. He is an American. Last year, he held his first speech in Chinese at Tsinghua University in China. And surprisingly, he spoke Chinese during 20-minute speech, all Chinese. Yeah, and he also did the same thing in China this year. So anyway, Zuckerberg should now be the importance of speaking Chinese, but also the importance of having a strong sense of mission to change the world. So in my opinion, many companies, they want hire the employees who can speak Chinese. In other words, people who can speak Chinese, have a better opportunity to be hired and get a great job. Besides, people can understand interesting Chinese culture and art after learning Chinese. Therefore, people will gain a lot of benefits after they learn Chinese. So, to sum up, learning Chinese is becoming a global trend. What are you waiting for? Thank you.